spear with both hands, pointing the head inwards in a curve. The height should be lower than the head and higher than the hips. Spear thrust.